Today we celebrate the first martyrs of the Church of Rome. Today's feast is held one day after the combined feast of Saints Peter and Paul, who are only two of the first martyrs of the Church of Rome. Wherever the good news of Jesus was preached, it met the same opposition as Jesus did, and many of those who began to follow him shared his suffering and death. In July of the year 64, more than half of Rome was destroyed by fire. Blame for the tragedy was placed on the Emperor Nero, who wanted to enlarge his palace. He, in turn, shifted the blame by accusing the Christians. He ordered their arrest and execution. Christians who could be identified were rounded up. Many were tortured. Some were even crucified. Peter and Paul were probably among the victims. According to the historian Tacitus, a great multitude of Christians were put to death because of what he called their hatred of the human race. The testimony of Tacitus, who seems to have viewed all Christians as enemies, suggests they were made the scapegoats for the fire. 4 years later, Nero was threatened by an army revolt and condemned to death by the Roman Senate. He committed suicide at the age of 31.